It was a night of inspiration and empowerment at the 13th annual New York League of Puerto Rican Women here at the Marina del Rey.
I'm the first Latina commissioner in the Parks Department.
Trailblazing women like Bronx Parks Commissioner Iris Rodriguez Rosa were honorees at the benefit fundraiser that awards college scholarships.
I manage 7,000 acres of parkland in the borough of the Bronx, but for me, it's always to be an example to the women that are going to follow behind me, for them to know that they can aspire for so much.
I tell my story wherever I can.
Today, a dean at Nye College's Alliance Graduate School of Counseling, Dr. Tony, shared she is also a survivor of incest.
I don't really advocate about myself, but what I do love to advocate for is that resilience that I talked about, right? That tenacity, the fact that, you know, being fearful, feeling shame, you know, we can overcome that.
God is wonderful. God will prepare a way for you.
That's Lifetime Achievement Award recipient Dr. Ada Rosa, and the Man of the Year Award goes to Raul Rusi from the Acacia Network.
It's a blessing to be able to serve the people that look like me, that come from the place that I do.
On December 31st, 2005, 33 years after his death, I completed the mission.
And receiving a special recognition award for preserving the legacy of Roberto Clemente was Eliezer Rodriguez, executive director of Project Club Clemente.
I finally, because of COVID, was able to put my experience with the Clemente Project on paper. And on April 15th of 2021, I registered my screenplay with the Writers Guild of America.
Building a new generation of leaders is what it's all about, shared president of the organization, Eunice Santiago. At one time a scholarship recipient herself, she says those honored here are helping to see that work continue.
I feel that women need to be more empowered and supported. I'm glad that we have a lot of change that has transitioned, but in this event there has been a lot of milestones and a lot of resilience that we notice in today's event.
10 scholarships were given out tonight, and that's what this organization is all about and what they want to focus on, and that is to build up a new generation of leaders. Here at the Marina del Rey, Arlene Makoko for BronxNet.